Hey, we're here at IoT in Action Santa Clara, and I'm here with Srinivasulu Nasam from Bosch. Tell us a little bit about what it means for you to be at IoT in Action and have your team be here interacting with customers and industry experts.
Bosch, we are trying to become a leading IoT company in the next 5 years. And for us, it's essential to be part of these events. And we strongly believe that IoT is a partner game and collaboration is the means to go. So in this IoT in Action event, we see that partners, customers, and Microsoft and all guys coming together and learn from each other and trying to understand what each other is trying to give IoT solutions to customer. So that's what I see is the main gain out of this event.
And from what I understand, you had a session today where you were able to speak to our audience. What is it that you hope the audience gained? And for the people that weren't able to attend your session, what is your key takeaway?
My session today was about in Bosch, how did we go about using IoT to completely connect and automate our supply chain ecosystem. So we have probably tens of thousands of suppliers helping us to produce almost 500 million parts every day. So for us, connecting all these different stakeholders together to achieve the connected and end-to-end visibility was the key. And like how Microsoft has a digital transformation framework, in Bosch we have something called as P7 framework, which typically focuses on the pursuit, people, and all other aspects. So I strongly believe that the approach towards digital transformation and how Bosch was able to completely interconnect the supply chain is a key takeaway for the customers and the audience today. And how did we leverage Microsoft IoT, Hub or IoT Central also would be a good key takeaway.
How has Bosch been partnering with Microsoft? How long have you been using Azure as a platform? And how has that helped you deploy your solutions more in a more streamlined fashion?
Jason, Bosch has been a Microsoft partner from last 10 plus years. We use Microsoft technologies starting from good old Visual Basic or .NET to the current IoT and Azure capabilities. So we've been growing as the technology grows, and we use Azure and cloud mostly to help our customers. You know, most of our customers are also looking at how to modernize their infrastructure, their solutions. And as we see, Microsoft is naturally transitioning all their business applications and apps, productive apps to the cloud. And for us, it was a natural transition to help our customers to move forward. Now with IoT coming in, we again believe that IoT alone cannot help the customers solve the problems. IoT interconnected with the business solutions is when you get the real business value.
Right.
And Microsoft Azure natural capability to integrate business applications with IoT is what we see is helping us and our customers to move forward.
How is Bosch leveraging Azure IoT to achieve real-time tracking and improve overall efficiencies?
I just spoke in my session, how complex was the supply chain and also how diverse and the heterogeneous partners and infrastructure involved. And for us in the approach, in any transformation approach, the key objective or key aspect is learn fast and fail fast.
Right.
And for us, that means identify the small bits and pieces of the problem statements and experiment them proof of concepts or technology demos. And Microsoft IoT Central and IoT Hub were key for us, to quickly experiment and feel whether it works, whether we get the value to the problem that we are solving. That's how we were able to use this to the entire journey of transformation.
How is IoT helping Bosch's customers improve their experiences, optimize efficiencies, and also discover new business opportunities?
Bosch and our customers, being a manufacturing company, we see the entire manufacturing landscape is transforming with IoT coming to the picture, Industrial 4.0 and factories of future. The whole factories are becoming connected, automated, and machines talking to each other and the entire ecosystem talking to each other. The IoT would be the new norm for the manufacturing industries. And IoT means, the machines and different aspects are to talk to each other. And we feel that, or we strongly believe that IoT and Microsoft Azure is the glue which can connect, interconnect all these pieces and to derive the business value of it and really make them work as a well-oiled ecosystem.
Can you tell us a little bit about the solution that Bosch has on showcase today? What does it do? What problem does it solve? And what are the plans for deployment?
Yeah, of course. The solution what we have today is what we call as Track 360. And we are the number one tier one suppliers for all major auto OE components. In a business where the whole customer focus is changing, for example, Jason, probably when you bought your last car, so you have an option to go and pick up what kind of head size you display unit you need, or probably what kind of headlamps you need, or what kind of rim bases you need.
A lot of customization.
Extreme or hyper personalization is the key.
Right.
Now, all these OE customers, be it all the major OEs, they get customer requests, orders like you, like me, and from different customers. What happens is these orders trickle down to component suppliers like us, and it's our responsibility to make sure that the right components, a head unit specific to JSON or headlights specific to somebody else, is available as per the production plan of the customer. And if we miss to deliver the parts at the right time, mm-hmm. we are liable to take care of the impact due to the standstill and just-in-time production.
Understood.
Now it is imperative and essential for us to make sure there is a visibility of our parts, mm-hmm. and the parts are available, and our customers also knows that the parts are available so that they don't disappoint the end customer. So this whole solution was, how did we go about connecting the different missing pieces in the whole supply chain, and how we integrate this back to our line of business systems, mm-hmm. and then get the meaning out of it and enable the visibility and traceability. And we could achieve all these things using much of IoT Azure.
Tell us a little bit about how you see IoT evolving in the next 3 to 5 years, and how you see the Bosch Track 360 solution playing a role in driving that growth.
I mean, before I get into how IoT evolving, you know, the whole manufacturing industry, or not only automotive, talk about anything, consumer electronics or home appliances, everything. Mm-hmm. What we feel is that batch size one, if you understand that, that would become the norm. That means you no longer produce a same product of hundreds or thousands in numbers. Each one will be a specific and unique one.
Right.
And for such an ecosystem to work and to address the customers as an individual and individual needs, the entire ecosystem, from the raw material supplier to the component producer to the whole manufacturer to the distributor, everything has to work together.
Right.
Now the future for next 3 to 5 years, we see that this whole thing has to work as an ecosystem, and the way it's going to go forward is it has to work in a completely automated mode where the systems have to interact with each other, and they should be able to take decisions.
Got it.
And for that, connecting the data, or what we call as systems of records in a basic ERP scenarios, IoT will help to augment this, mm-hmm. then apply AI, ML and automation on top of it.
Mm-hmm.
So convergence of all these different technology trends is what will the future, and what will be the norm for all manufacturing or the industry out there in the coming years.
If you had a quick shout out to the folks that are watching this video, mm-hmm. on why they should leverage Bosch and work with you, or leverage your Track 360 solution, what would that shout out be?
I mean, for your first question, I was talking about IoT is all about partner and collaborative game.
Correct.
So we define IoT as sensor, software, and services. So combining these three is what you get business value out of it. And we strongly believe that probably we are one of those companies on the planet who have expertise in all these three areas: sensor, software, services. And the motto what we have is connect everything, and everything becomes a service. So Jason, whatever Bosch produces, which is electric or electrified, will be connected, will be IoT enabled, is how we are progressing. So we ask all our partners and customers to leverage the Bosch experience and our partnership with cloud providers like you.